Well, there it is. Wait, hold on. Okay, Parliament.
Okay, and here are the statues of five women who helped give Canadian women the right to vote. This woman is holding a piece of paper that says, well, in English. October 18th, 1929. Women are persons. And then in French, les femmes sont des personnes. 18 October 1939. So.
What about the over there?
And then over here.
Yeah, I'm with you. I'm just using the Zoom.
We have the tea. People want to drink tea. And it actually looks like the teacups are full.
Oh, yeah?
They actually made it look like that. Here.
Oh, well, that's kind of cool.
Yeah, right? And then she has pearls. And it looks like spectacles on.
And there's all the big fancy Parliament buildings. Beautiful.
Yeah, big clock.
Beautiful day.
Canadian flag at half mast.
Sweet.
I wonder why that is.
I wonder why that is too. Okay. One more. What about this gal?
Okay, so this gal. It looks like, I don't know, sort of looks like she's in a muskrat. I don't know.
She's tall.
Yeah. I mean, they're all tall.
Cool. All right.
All this stuff is made out of metal.
Bronze, you think?
Bronze,